Highway 150 remains partially blocked after officials spent most of the day yesterday cleaning up a dangerous spill. Davidson County police say one lane is still closed as they remove dirt from the road. A tanker truck flipped over on Highway 150 in Davidson County, spilling hazardous materials. It happened near the Captain Stevens Seafood Restaurant in Lexington yesterday morning. Troopers say the spill forced the evacuations of nearby homes and businesses.
Trying to, you know, not only protect our first responders, but also the cleanup crew and the public all at one time.
Well, crews say at least one of the chemicals on board was highly flammable, but they are still working to get everything under control there.